over. Going back to The Queen Is Dead for that one. Some Oasis, Don't Look Back in Anger, Gumball with Accelerator, and also Afghan Wigs and Debonair. Sending that one out to Nathan. And we talked about Nathan, I don't know, about a month or so ago here on Time Warp. His friend Tom wrote in and told us about Nathan, who had cystic fibrosis. At the time was in the ICU. He's currently at home now. He still needs the lung transplant, but he's doing better. He's at home. And Tom and his friends are trying to fatten him up with a lot of good food. So hang in there, Nathan, and we're all rooting for you. Thanks so much for rocking out with us this morning on Time Warp. That's it for today. We're here every Sunday from 8 until noon, 4 hours of classic alternative music from the 70s, 80s, and 90s.